with a B from the PA Hypnosis Center. Call now. The following is a test of the EAS. Station is testing its emergency alert equipment. The EAS provides timely emergency warnings. This station serves the extended Pittsburgh operational area. This concludes this EAS test.
Now, here's the latest from the KDKA Community Message.
The city of Pittsburgh's population.
Did it seriously not detect the test? Oh, good grief. Oh, good grief. Alright, I'll try another way to get the tones. I got it! I got the recording! Yes!